My name is Muriel, and you are watching Haitians Nowadayz on MultiHop TV, and we are here at Mehu Gallery. My name is Muriel, and we are here at the Mehu Gallery with the owner herself, Miss Mehu. And we would like to ask you some questions just to see how the Mehu Gallery was established and why.
Well, the Mehu Gallery actually first was opened in Haiti in Pétionville. And after my husband Hervé and I were married and moved to New York City, we opened the gallery again here on Manhattan's Upper West Side. When we first got the space and we were renovating it, and we had a big sign that said, "Art Gallery opening soon." And nobody could believe that anyone would have the nerve to open an art gallery on West 100th Street. And they were convinced that it was going to be a front for drugs.
What kind of artists do you promote and feature at the Mehu Gallery?
Well, when we opened, the gallery was intended as a bridge between New York and Haiti, and we featured Haitian artists. Since that time, we've had artwork primarily, I'm going to say, from the African diaspora. So we're talking about African-American artists, Haitian artists, artists from the motherland in Africa, the Caribbean, and we also feature artists who live right here in the neighborhood.
Muriel, and we are here with artist Virginia Smith to hear her participation with the Mehu Gallery.
I've been a part of the Mehu Gallery for a long time. I met Hervé years ago when he first came to New York to bring some Haitian art, and he wanted to find a place to show his art and sell it. The art represented some of the finest Haitian artists at that time. I've exhibited three times at this gallery, and each time I've loved it. It's very interesting. It's a gallery that has a nice following and a warm atmosphere. The pieces that are here on the walls have been done over a period of many years. Some go back to 1964. Mm-hmm. I do monoprints, I do woodcuts, I do etchings, I do silkscreen.
Wow.
And so they're works on paper. I'm very influenced by the fact that we travel a lot to the Caribbean.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a home in Barbados. So as a result, I spend a lot of time there, and my work reflects some of the flowers, the flora,
mm-hmm.
the little creatures,
wow.
the housing
of Barbados.
Yes, I'm basically a realistic painter, but some would say that there's a bit of abstraction in my work. You know, it's not totally realistic.
But it's lovely.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Des oranges mango, pour caler des pigots. On est des pays sans yo. On nous éclaire, vous êtes, vous êtes, il nous calé, vous êtes.
Moi, tu es, moi, pas gourmé. Tout le monde attend qu'il est bon, tu es abtourné. Moi, t'es les pas chumé pour nous passer là. Moi, t'es la cagillon pour nous planter là. C'est fait, moi, tu es, tout qu'un nous limé. Tout le monde attend qu'il est bon, tu es abtourné.
We are here at the Mehu Gallery with the supporters. Now let's see, what does the Mehu Gallery means to them?
I love Mehu Gallery. I've been a supporter of the gallery, especially Gallery Mehu has been very generous to my organization, Nova Hope for Aid.
As an institution, I think it's been really a big plus to the Haitian community, and even to Haiti, that's basically broken now. So having something like this and keeping the treasures of the country is very important, because we play a very important part. We keep the art of Haiti. If this institution in Haiti, this artistic institution in Haiti, actually about to disappear, they could be sure that there are some very valuable paintings that are outside here, and a lot of people on Mehu have them.
I've been impressed with the Mehu Gallery over the years. As long as his gallery has been here, we have been part of the gallery. So we are very impressed with Mehu and his gallery and the type of clientele and the paintings that he presents here. And this Virginia Smith work is very much representative of that kind of art that we appreciate and that we buy.
The Mehu Gallery is a wonderful gallery. I've been coming here for, 20 some odd years, it seems. And I've learned a lot about art and a lot about framing. And I've met a lot of wonderful people who are in the art world.
I'd just like to, first of all, congratulate Hervé and Carolyn for the fact that the Mehu Gallery has survived so many, many years with the works of many, many wonderful artists. I also congratulate them for having introduced so many of us, art lovers and others, to new and emerging established artists as well. I'm a longtime follower of the Mehu Gallery. I live in this neighborhood, the Upper West Side, and again, I encourage everyone to make a trip here.
Finally, we are here at the Mehu Gallery with the Mehu. All my pleasure to you all for everything that you made possible, for all the audience that are watching, and so thank you very much.
Yeah, and I'd say please come back, and we want everybody else out there to come on in.
And this is Muriel with Haitians Nowadayz. We'll be right back.